I ripped it out, and I knew I was bleeding, so I screamed, "I've been bit," and I swam to the boat, and my parents didn't believe me because it never ever happens. And when I got into the boat, I was just bleeding everywhere, and my whole foot was wide open.